a short demo, because we've already done most of this, of Callie doing sit on the dog. I do have her in her muzzle because both Bodie and Nellie are around us. And she's getting better, but I don't want anyone's noses nicked. So, she actually does pretty well. There are some specific circumstances that I'm concerned with biting someone or something, or another dog. So, sit on the dog, wait for her to go down. So when she first came here, this is a behavioral exercise, I should say first. It would take her 45 minutes to get into a down, especially with the other dogs around. And now this can take, I'm timing it now, significantly shorter, so that she can relax with the dogs. This is how we first got her basically introduced to the dogs, which seems weird because, as you can see, we have no dog coming up to her. Talk to your dog or anything like that. This is all under her steam, so she can find her center. Now, when we first started this, she would have been like trying to go for Bodie on the other side of me, and so it would take a significant amount of time for her to go down and relax. This would definitely, it might still get them a little poke. Stop. I'm trying to show how quickly she can go down. I know. You love her. She's such a puppy. Actually, when we originally did this today, it took her like 50 seconds to go down. Now we're at 5 minutes. Actually, we're at 3 minutes, 42 seconds. Callie wants to play with them now because she was recently released from the actual full version of this exercise. Oh, ouch. Also leave your leash alone. The poor old puppy I'm talking to is not Callie. It's too short. No, ouch. Seconds. Now that's long for her, but before it was like 40 minutes. So for men, I sit on the leash for half an hour. So we were doing more than 2 hours work before including this. Hey, no, 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 stop it, no. So I can just vibrate Bodhi if I want to get him off from like, leave. Grabbing her tail and such. Those sort of things annoy her. Can annoy, although she loves him, can annoy her too. So I'm just going to stay here for another 5 minutes. So this would usually be 30 minutes.
Thank you.
want them to find their chill spot. Bodhi, let's go. Let's go, Bodhi. Good boy, good boy, good boy. Good boy, good boy, good boy. Yay, Bodhi. Good boy. Yeah, that was hard. We had to practice that one out. Bodhi, you're super smart. Super smart puppy. You're a super smart puppy. And yes, you are. So I ignore anything like that. have 30 minutes. I'd say yes. Let her up. And get everyone taken.